Alright, we're going to a car show. Of course, the battery of the camera's almost dead. It's about time I buy a new one. New battery, at least. Or enough, an extra battery. A little raining. That's alright. It'll dry off. Dry off here pretty soon. A little nighttime ride, baby.
Thank you. visor?
Yeah, I need to get my other helmet from your house.
Is it hard to see with that one on?
Probably right now it is.
Yeah, no. You just gotta go. You can see the lines on the road and that's about it.
I do need to grab that shit from your house. I keep forgetting.
The helmet or whatever? Or your
stand? I got my stand, the helmet. What's good, bro? What's good, bro? I only got 19% on the camera.
Okay.
But I brought a charger for your car inside of Applebee's.
Wait, I have mine.
All right, bet.
No, I can charge.
Did you get my tax?
Yeah, that's what you mean.
Huh?
That's what you mean.
Huh?
Like, when we get there, I need to charge it. Or else I won't have footage of the way home.
Fucking rip bomb your bike.
I was gonna say, I got my whole fucking.
Huh?
Don't rip bomb your shit as soon as we
got
there.
I got my whole rig right.
Isn't it probably lifetime replacement?
Yeah. Cold as fuck.
What happened?
Oh, Jack's just.
Was that leaking grease or like hydraulic fluid?
No, it's the hydraulic fluid.
Can you shine a light over here, Noah?
Yeah, I guess. I guess, yeah.
Chilly nilly. Good thing I got a hoodie.
You want one?
No, I got one. I was fucking freezing on the way there.
You're freezing on the ride too. That's why. I always wear too many clothes because I would rather be sweating when I'm not riding and perfect when I am riding.
Yeah, it got hot when we were there, but. Where is my hoodie? Is it in there?
Yeah. Oh.
Hello, master. Hello, butter.
Hello.
Okay.
Hello.
Were you even using your phone though, or no? You should just open the Waze app on your phone.
My phone cracked pretty bad at the back
because of that case, so I just took it off and put it in my other case for now. Yeah, it's not the best case.
No, you need the. It's because you need the thing that.
The shock absorber.
Oh, yeah, like the fucking strings and shit. Yeah.
No, like I took it off and I think it was like from throwing it on the gym floor or some shit. It cracked the back of it. No, this case. I had the case on at all times, so I just pop it on.
It's
just too much work to take off my phone and shit.
You can't even like see the moon. It's so dark.
Bro, the moon looked crazy. Did you see it?
Oh, the full moon?
Bro, it looked why? No, when I went out, it was like orange, bro. It looked like there was like a eclipse or something.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
There was a full moon a couple weeks ago, but.
Yeah. I was driving, I'm like, dude, is the world fucking ending? Crazy.
Still warm. Whoops. I know, it's nice. I never have had a problem with it. Yeah. Is it all zipped?
Yeah, if you have all your shit.
Yeah.
I'm about to lock it.
Alright, see ya.
Alright,
see ya. Yep. Home at last.